And here we have one of the possibly the last events to do with Newtownbreda High School that is now amalgamated with Newtownbreda High School. Goodbye, Newtownbreda High School, forever. And we're having a reunion at the Mon House Hotel, and Big Terry Gault, all credit to Terry, has organised this when nobody else wanted to do it. Good man, Terry. Let's have a look at what we got up to, and also see some of the characters from Newtownbreda's past, Newtownbreda High School's past, who turned up. See if you can spot anybody you know.
And this is the Newtownbreda High School reunion, and there is Reggie.
Hope you're watching my YouTube video. I have 540 up.
Haven't got counting all yet.
Great. I'll be back in a minute. I will. Oh, there he is. It's Mr. Dickie. Get your glasses on. And there's Mr. Gordon. And there's Mr. Holmes. I'm watching you. Oh, there's Gordon. What about you, Gordon?
How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you too. That's so good.
I'll be back in a minute. These two have just got out of jail, so they're dangerous men. Will go up on YouTube.
Okay. The lure and
I. There's Mr. Barney. Oh, there's Mr. Rubble. There's that man with a beard. There's Linda. My goodness.
I know that man there.
Have you still got a bike?
Yes.
What do you got?
A CBS-Star. A naked fire blade.
That's far too fast for you, but. And here is Caroline.
Roly poly.
One of the infamous rollies.
Polies.
And Christine Gray, who used to live out the Hill Hall Road at the blacksmith shop. Are you still there?
Yes.
Are you? This is Kelly Smiley. Is this a wine?
And here is Kitty. I've had this contamination with the chicken skin, so it might not actually have gone through to the meat.
And this is Alex, yes.
I'm taking some of the
Woohoo! And there's Gavin! Because you see the numbers.
Yes, sir.
Right? Right? Get me with Jeanette. Here I am with...
Your wife looks just beautiful.
Jeanette, Jeanette, Jeanette McCurdy.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
And this is our Colin. And one of the best teachers at Newtownbreda High School. One of the best head teachers at Newtownbreda High School. And I mean that most sincerely. And this is Mark O'Cott, and I taught him how many years ago?
15
years ago, and I taught his older brother, Michael O'Cott, who is now in London. And he is, what is he working at?
He's a music teacher.
He's a music teacher, that's right, you told me, forgot. So, Newtownbreda boys, do well. And this is Alistair. Alistair Ball, and this is Johnson Shades, and his hair's going grey. And this is Mark.
Mark.
My goodness.
He dyes his hair. He dyes his hair. Natural.
Is your mother still?
She's just about.
You tell her I was asking for her, because I remember her. She was a great woman. She brought you guys through.
She's still,
so, good on you. There she is. And this is Alison Shields, the sister of Johnson and Mark, who are standing beside me. My goodness, I didn't recognize her because she's got black hair now. I wonder, does she dye it? And this is another pupil from yesteryear, the class of 1986. This is the lovely Dawn Spence, who has done well. And this is another lovely girl from Newtownbreda. And this is Jenny Taylor. And this is Alistair. And this is Alistair's wife. Children.
Statesman, head teacher Hubert Ruddle, alongside Auntie Claire Quinn, and they are two stars. And this is Pat Holt, and this is Linda Hoy, and I bought a car off Linda years ago. And here is Mrs. Sweeney, the best vice principal that Newtownbreda ever had.
Yes, well, let me know. One of those men. Does she put this on YouTube?
Mrs. Sweeney was a dynamo. And there's Gavin. He's taking the huff because he thought he was the best.